his meal here, and it's not about just food, it's about culture and politics. So you know what's going on in you know what's going on in Gaza right now. What's your reaction to events in Gaza?
Yeah, Israeli from time to time try to bomb Gaza Strip. And this is, yani, they are neighbor and from Tunisia. First of all, I would like to ask the question: who started the war? Israel killed one of the leaders of Hamas. Who attacked Gaza Strip and killed the leader of the group of Hamas? And they, I don't know. Yeah, and the people in Gaza Strip, it's innocent people.
American, they should voice themselves to their congressman and tell to the American people enough and enough for by subsidizing the Israeli on a daily basis.
Everybody can live in peace in this area. Yeah. What is? Why not? Yeah. This is my opinion. Yeah.
The descendants of Abraham. Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, and all this.
And the power is not balanced.
Second, I would like to ask Saudi Arabia and Qatar and England and France, the one they are supporting, the same branch of Islam to topple Bashar al-Assad, why they are not supporting now Hamas to liberate themselves from Israel.
To use all the means to defend himself and his family and his land.
The conflict is presented to the American people that the Palestinians started the attack and the Israeli is just a matter of defending himself.
That's all with the story.
But under the United Nations chart, when you are occupied, it says, is written and approved by United States and the founder of United Nations, all these countries including Turkey and England, Great Britain and France, it says when you are occupied, you have to use any means to defend yourself.
Expect from the Obama administration.
I expect to have any sort of justice and to be able to see that this is a human and this is a human too. To be able to see that this is not a Palestinian and this is not an Israeli.
I think the killing of innocent people on both ends, it's not right.
But we never seen the other side. We never seen someone talking about the Palestinians or their lives or how they have their old daily lives.
As far as Obama goes and his new administration, I think that there's a good opportunity for the country to really kind of step up as a leader and show that they could actually make something happen.